Hey guys, Rogue Shadow here today. We will be reviewing the Swim Bait series, Violet and Blue, Threadfin Shad. It looks lifelike. Takes Master Hatch to a whole nother level. This thing is... First, when you unbox it, before I get into all the features, let's unbox it. So, you know what? So, this thing is 4.5 inches. It sinks at a foot per minute, according to the video. I can do my own test. I'm going to compare this to a H2O Express Redfin Shad Swim Bait in another video. But today we will be reviewing this. So, nice little package. Comes off. And the Redfin Shad is inside. Look at that. This thing, the videos don't even describe how realistic this is. Look at that. It's just kind of woo. And it's weedless. This protects it from getting snagged on all the crap that you hate. This tail is hard to see, but it moves and it's clear, so the moving part, all the extra moving parts are clear, so the fish don't see them. It doesn't mess up the realisticness of the fish. And it has a nice glittery haze. But when you say, like, probably the worst day to review this on, it has a nice glittery clear haze over it for that extra, I don't know what to call it. Just that extra glitter. I don't know what to call it, dang it. And yet it has hard eyes. I heard about another bait where the eyes just came off, like on the first cast. And this doesn't look like it'll happen with this bait. And it has an accessory fin right here where you can put a treble on. You can put weight on. You can put spoons on. I mean, if you're into some crazy stuff, you could probably even put a swim bait on. So let's get into the underwater footage.
What we do here is go back.